Hey guys, this is Sarah from Halftone, and today we're going to be talking about easing in After Effects.
Easing is a really easy way to give personality to the keyframes on your timeline. And what I mean by that is that each type of keyframe changes the speed at which your objects move. And it changes how fast they come in, how fast they go out, or everything in between. There are some basic default easing options that you can find by right-clicking your keyframes and going to Keyframe Assist. And those are Easy Ease, Easy Ease In, Easy Ease Out. And so those are the most basic forms of keyframes that you can use in After Effects. And so if we zoom in here, you can see that our two keyframes are these two nodes. And because I have easing on these two nodes, they each have handles on those anchor points. And those handles can change the direction the object moves along the path. And we can change and manually adjust those speeds by using the speed graph. And so to access the speed graph, we're going to be clicking into the graph editor. And the graph editor changes this timeline from a linear layered timeline to a single layer chart. The default option for the graph editor is the value graph, but we don't want the value graph if we're going to be manipulating the handles on the anchor points of these keyframes. So what we're going to want to do is select, choose graph type and options, and go to edit speed graph. And here you can see the flow. A regular easing curve looks like this. If we want more speed at the start, it looks like this. And if we want it to pick up speed at the end and ease in very slowly at the start, it looks like that. And with no ease, it's just a flat line. Here are just a few examples of the different easing options. First, we have linear keyframes, which have no easing. And then we have easy ease, which eases it in and eases it out. And then we also have higher speeds at the start and a very slow end. And then finally, we have a very slow beginning and a fast end. Each of these animations presents a different personality based off of the speed of these keyframes, and all we did was adjust the speed graph. Super easy way to make a simple animation more professional, more dynamic, and overall more engaging for the viewer. Thanks for listening, and I hope you guys have fun making your animations awesome.